and I asked for an inclusive and a mission of one kind. Being another. His mother told him, wild thing, I'll eat you up. So he was sent to bed without eating anything. And that very night in Maxazoom in Forest Grove, camp grew and grew and grew until silly little vines and the world became the world all around. and he stared off the night and day, and in and out of weeks, and almost over a year, to where the wild things are.
Thank you. And now let the water faucet stop.
And Max sent the wild things off to bed without their slumber.
And Max, the king of the wild things, was lonely and wanted to be where someone loved him best of all. From far away across the world, Max smelled good things to eat.
Thank you.
But the wild things cried,
they gnashed their terrible teeth.